God and the Lord Jesus Christ, and the elect angels that thou observe these things without preferring one before another, doing nothing by partiality. Lay hands suddenly on no man, neither be partaker of other men's sins. Keep thyself pure. Drink no longer water, but use a little.
Heavenly Father, I confess my sins. I forgive those that have sinned against me. Lord, I ask you to give myself and all Christians the desire to do what it takes to keep ourselves pure in Jesus' holy name. Amen.